Let's make crispy cauliflower nuggets in the oven, or you can use your air fryer. You're going to need some crushed up crackers, tapioca flour, Parmesan cheese, some seasonings, and then you're going to take some cauliflower florets and some eggs, beat them together, and then dip the cauliflower in the egg mixture, followed by the flour and cheese mixture. Pop them onto a baking sheet and put them in the oven or air fryer. The recipe is below. Follow for more.